A big matchup in high school hockey, and Cheverus hosting St. Dom's. Midway through the first period, Cam Stewart scores a power play goal to give the Saints a 1-0 lead. Cheverus ties the game up a few minutes later as Cameron McLean scores his 13th goal of the year, but St. Dom's